So you guys wanted to know how I created the voice for Clay. Well, Clay's very young, so I made my voice very, very young to match. And Clay is neither a boy or a girl. So when I made my voice young, I made a little bit of texture on it so it would work for both.